Yesterday, Western Australia went into total lockdown after discovering its first coronavirus case in 10 months. You see, Australia is very different from the United States. In the US, water goes down the drain clockwise. And in Australia, they care about stopping coronavirus. Now, part of the reason for Australia's success is that Australians don't resist the governments as much when they tell them that they should stay at home. And it's partly because these people know that COVID is a serious disease. It's also partly because it lets Australians stay away from all the other things in Australia that could kill them. Yeah, mate, it's bad enough that the scorpions and snakes are trying to kill me, but there's a koala that's trying to give me an STD. Now, eventually, of course, the world will reemerge from the pandemic. And I know everyone thinks that they're gonna jump right back into their old lives, you know, like going to bars or theaters or using the bottom half of your face to express emotion. But you might want to prepare for a period of adjustment because some things apparently take a little time to relearn.
A new report says some pilots are getting rusty on the job due to the pandemic because, well, there are fewer planes to fly.
Some pilots grounded for months by the pandemic have seen their skills and proficiency suffer. For instance, one pilot forgot to disengage the parking brake, damaging a tow truck that was trying to pull that plane from the gate. In another case, the pilot, well, forgot to turn on the anti-icing mechanism. Other reports include lining up the wrong runway for landing. To counter such rustiness, the FAA stops pilots from flying a commercial jet unless they have performed at least 3 takeoffs and 3 landings, either on a plane or in a simulator, in the previous 90 days.
All right, I don't know about you, but this is kind of scary. Apparently, you never forget how to ride a bike, but you forget how to fly a plane after like 5 days? But man, this is gonna change everything. Next time the plane hits turbulence, the pilot's gonna jump on the intercom like,
Are there any hijackers on board? We need someone who knows how to fly the plane. I repeat, any hijackers, please make yourself known to the cabin crew.
And listen, I get that pilots are human and everyone makes mistakes at their jobs, but there are certain jobs where there is way less room for error. You know, like as a mail carrier, you might say, oh, whoops, this package was supposed to go to apartment 2 and I accidentally sent it to apartment 3. But as a pilot, it's more like, oh, whoopsie, these people were supposed to go to Miami and I accidentally sent them to heaven. And trust me now, this is not just gonna be pilots, people. Everyone is gonna be rusty after COVID. Projectionists are gonna be showing movies upside down. Bouncers are gonna be letting in groups of ugly dudes and telling beautiful women they got on the wrong shoes. Bullies are gonna give you their lunch money. Meanwhile, until the pandemic is actually over, Americans are going to need more help getting through it.